chisels. Cold chisel differs from the other chisels by the fact that it has no wooden handle. The cross section of chisels is usually hexagonal or octagonal. Head is the striking end of the chisel. Body is the holding part of the chisel. Point is a section for cutting the workpiece. The cold chisel is a hand cutting tool used by the fitters for chipping and cutting off operations.